2014. Yeah, the first really painful memory, I suppose, for me. First of many. I don't know quite how Lee managed it. I think maybe a little lack of concentration on my part. On that second playoff shot, I mean, I don't know what he was taking. I think somebody probably gave him something to pep him up a little bit, because he hadn't had a shot like that all day, all weekend, really. Second playoff hole, bang. Straight through the trees, eye of the needle. I think, to be honest, by then I'd lost it after my slip on the first playoff hole. 2015, I suppose, you know, I was finding my feet by then, to be honest. I annihilated those qualifying rounds. I don't know how far ahead of the field I was, but it was a long way. I'm like, come on, you know, I'm basically won this tournament already. And there's that first shot off the bridge in the final. Oh, straight into the river. Boots off, socks off. It's not the way you want to start your final round. The overriding emotion from that year was the preacher. To be fair, there's nothing wrong with enthusiasm. To want to win plate golf is a good thing, but it's how you go about it. There's etiquette, there's rules to observe. Petrie has no regard for the rules whatsoever. You can imagine the scene slowly descending into chaos as the fight milk starts to pump through the veins of not only the final players, but all the assorted viewing party. And Petrie milks it and milks it and milks it like there's no tomorrow, lining up his shot or a jump from the hill to wherever. Petrie, get a grip. That was the point I walked off the course, actually. So I may yet have won that year, but by then, any ambition I had of winning had been thoroughly overridden. Yeah, 2016, oh. Because having gone into that qualifying there, I smashed it. I mean, what, twos, threes, the odd four in my car, I was absolutely on fire. I thought, 2016, that's it. Name on the trophy at last. Yeah, I wasn't accounting for what was to come though, I'm afraid. Ben, lovely fella, lovely guy, far too efficient in his duties that year. And we went down that first playoff hole, and I absolutely smashed my drive. There was that little flush of adrenaline. I thought, you know, that's it. Job's done, you know. Picked up my plate. Didn't even have to throw it, to be honest. I just leaned over, tapped the top of the flag. Judge Hardy, plate golf champion at last, you beauty. No. A three-hole playoff. What? Three-hole playoff. Like, nobody mentioned that on the first tee. Any other year? One hole, sudden death playoff. As far as I was concerned, that was the rules. You sort of start wondering, don't you? Really. I've had enough of coming second, and that isn't happening this year. I've learned my lessons. Plate golf has learned its lessons. On-course regulations, so Petrie won't make the final. Sudden death playoff. No boost caddy. Nothing is going to stop me winning this trophy. 2017. It's my year, it's my year, my year, my year.